Hi, and welcome to the Supplement Ingredient Series. Today we're talking about NAC, N-Acetyl-Cysteine. N-Acetyl-Cysteine is a liver antioxidant. Our liver makes a lot of this, and one of the things that it is known for is it reduces inflammation in the body. NAC has been used for years to reduce inflammation. Sometimes it helps with lungs, sometimes it helps with liver, sometimes it helps with brain, even digestive tract. So when it comes to N-Acetyl-Cysteine, I would say if you're thinking about something that would help with antioxidant production, take N-Acetyl-Cysteine. We have it in our liver prime. And I'm really proud of our liver prime because the NAC that's in here, it has a high amount of it, right? But when you take a high amount of NAC, you got to keep that in mind, you're going to detox. Okay. So if you take NAC, start slow. All right. Start about 200 to 600 milligrams. Okay. And then go up to maybe 1,000 to 2,000 milligrams, depending on your needs. Now, keep in mind, this is a sulfur-based tripeptide. Okay. That can detoxify the body and get rid of all the inflammation you're dealing with, which for some people, the detox is not pretty. However, it's a necessity. And for some people who want to support their liver on a daily basis, I can't think of a better supplement to take than N-acetylcysteine. It even is the precursor to something known as glutathione, our master antioxidant that we talked about in one of our other segments. But N-acetylcysteine might be the preferred one that people take. And I could tell you right now, you can find it anywhere. But when you take it in our liver prime, ours comes with alpha-lipoic acid, milk thistle, and selenium.